ship's continuous water shuttle service. When you and your complete party are ready to see the shore, please collect the water shuttle ticket in the island dining room located on deck 5 midship. Announcements will be made in the piazza area, deck 5, 6, and 7, calling guests to the water shuttle embarkation area by doors. Please remember to have your medallion for inspection at the water shuttle embarkation area. If you are booked on one of the ship's organized tours today, please take careful note of the meeting time and place listed on the front of your ticket. The last water shuttle from the shore to the ship will be at 4 p.m. as Caribbean Princess will be sailing shortly thereafter to Port Everglades. Once again, the last water shuttle from the shore to the ship will be at 4 p.m. Ladies and gentlemen, whatever your plans may be for today, we hope you have an excellent day in Grand Cayman.
Thank you. Right down here. Right down here is a boat. Right down here.
Good morning, guys. How is everyone today? Are we good?
Yeah.
All right. So first, I would like to welcome you on board the Nautilus. My name is Brandon, and I will be your tour guide for today, guys. So before we start our tour today, I would like to go to a quick safety briefing. We have two emergency exits, the spiral staircase at the back, and the main staircase here in the middle. So once you get out of the water, we're going to be heading our way back to shore, so please make sure not to leave anything behind us. Alright. Everybody's going to see the merman today. So remember the strike points again are called Sergeant Majors and the bigger ones Bermuda Chubs. Bermuda like the triangle of Bermuda and Chubs like Chubby. You're waiting for the merman. So he's putting his makeup on and everything, guys. He has to look good, but he still looks ugly without with the makeup. Yeah. All right. So your groups of friends on the right side as well. There's more coming in, slowly coming in.
Here, don't sit on the chair for me, please. It's broken.
Okay. It's okay. This is going after the
diver. Yeah, that's why he has to wear gloves to protect his fingers. And the people. Smile and wave, guys. Slowly being eaten by fish.
With your friends right now, getting eaten slowly. Take your pictures. Left side, because they know the merman is going to jump in from this side first. They're very smart. So they're waiting for him on the ladder, and once he jumps in, they're going to follow the merman around the submarine on the right side as well. So everybody's going to see the merman today. So remember the strike ones again are called Sergeant Majors, and the bigger ones Bermuda Chubs. Bermuda like the triangle of Bermuda and Chubbs like Chubby. So they're waiting for the merman. So he's putting his makeup on and everything, guys. He has to look good, but he still looks ugly without with the makeup. Yeah. All right. So your groups of friends on the right side as well.
Look around, you see a lot of fast food restaurants. First one is Burger King.
Yeah, so you're gonna pay for the view at Burger King. Now, you see this number 25 right here?
Yeah.
And you see these numbers around here? They are our speed limits. And they are miles per hour. All miles per hour.
Now, this is the beginning of 7 Mile Beach. This is like one of our mountains. Yeah, as you can see, we live on a flat, flat land around here, all right?
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.